terrorism now is a world problem. It's a problem of France, it's a problem of Europe, it's a problem of world, and I don't want Kashmir became a second Afghanistan. If the situation is nearly finishing, it's not finishing in Middle East, the international of terrorism can find a new place in the future. And I think it's not your interest, it's not the interest of the world that the new place for the terrorism became Kashmir. What these people said, they said we just want to be Indian, we are Indian citizens and we want to be Indian like all the other Indian citizens. We want to have a development like other parts of the country, and we hope that this change of statute will be an occasion for our region to be a better level of development, better level for my young to go to school, better level for my mother to go in hospital, and that's all. After that, I repeat to conclude, we are not here to interfere in Indian politics.
How was your overall experience over here in Kashmir?
It was very interesting, lots of data, lots of information, but I think if you let in people from the European Parliament, you should also let in opposition politicians from India. So there is some kind of disbalance, but the government should somehow address it. I think, you know, as long as we have access to Kashmir, politicians from India are entitled to have access as well.
There's an international perception about Kashmir, mm-hmm. and you have been on ground zero now.
Mm-hmm.
What's the difference? How did you view that?
I mean, from my point of view, even before I came to Kashmir, I used to read a lot about Kashmir for years and years and years, because, I mean, it's one of the hotspots in this region, and so, as we know today, that terrorism isn't a thing between two countries, but it's a global problem. I have always said we have to be very careful about Kashmir, and, you know, as Afghanistan was always considered, you know, a country far off, no one knew. After 9/11, everyone knew where Afghanistan was, so I think we have to have a very close eye on Kashmir, and it was good to be here. I mean, I do see that the security situation is still stressful and not as it is in other parts of this country or in Germany or in Europe, but I very much hope that this is going to be solved.